guys, Hannah from Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Apollo. Apollo is a year and a half year old Doberman. He's here for our 2 week Board&Train. This guy knows most of his basic obedience, but his main issue seems to be lack of recall, particularly around dogs. Pulls on the lead very hard, has a high prey drive, so if he sees a squirrel or something, he will literally try and pull his owners over to get to it. He's lacking a couple of food manners. While you're eating, he likes to try and nudge you and get his nose really close to your food, so we're going to work on some manners on that front. I mean, overall, he's a lovely lad. He's just typically just lacking some manners and issues around distractions. I'm just going to see what he knows at the moment. Apollo, come. Come. Good boy, Apollo, sit. Oh, good. Oh, really. Good boy. Down. Down. Apollo, down. Good boy. No. Apollo, down. Down. Apollo, down. Going on here at the moment, it seems to be walking quite nicely. Yeah. Check this in 2 weeks' time to see his progress.
This is Apollo. This is our 18-month-old Doberman. He's just returned from his 2-week off-leash canine training in London with Hannah. Hannah was his trainer and she sent us regular updates throughout the entire 2 weeks. Prior to training, he had no recall when he was distracted. He pulled on the lead. He had a high prey instinct and he was generally just very disobedient. He returned 48 hours ago. The transformation is absolutely amazing. He's well behaved, he's got recall when he's distracted, and we are delighted. So a big thank you to Hannah.